There. Alright, there we go. Yo, what is going on, guys? Dustin here, in this case, in the YouTube channel known as L. Today, this is my first stream on Gunner's account. He just streamed a few minutes ago. But, yeah, I'm about to have to switch controllers to my broken controller, and I'm gonna use my broken controller for the first time. So, it may kick me off stream. God bless. Well, I'm gonna create a new one anyway. God bless. Let me unplug this controller. Plug it into here. There. This stupid button's broken. You're gonna see how well I can play on this controller. Warning, I'm gonna be terrible. I love it. It's dead as well. Dang. Control is horrible. Actually, no, I don't need to do this. This can go into this 1v1, the him and I made. God bless, this controller sucks. Thank you. It yanks me. Look at this. Let me switch controllers so that you can see what I'm pairing it to. There. This. This may not hurt. No, I'm not. Look at this, fabulous. I'm lagging. I may not even stream anymore, honestly. Crap, I may just need to get a new controller. That'll be next year before I can get a new controller. It'll be Christmas. I may not think I should have the charger down. And keep the thing too far from there. I should plug it in. Hit charge my phone. So I didn't break anything off. Just a stupid controller. I something jammed in it. Check something. It should be fine. I'm not editing it. If anybody ever, I'm talking ever, ends up saying this, can they tell us how we feel, like how they feel about this? But yeah, anyway, if I'll do that for my outro anyway. I'm thinking that for my outro, I'm going to tell people to subscribe and everything. So, yeah. I haven't said anything in the stream. I probably won't stream with him the next couple of months until I can save it, or until my dad will buy me a new controller. Every few months, so. This is probably the last stream you've had to make for a while. I'm gonna play one solo match, and then I'm probably gonna end the stream, go to bed. Elevate. The phone is ringing. So he's in the stuck up control. I didn't change it. I mean, it's an okay control. I just don't like it with the drift pickaxe. It kind of gives me the feel of like wearing the Rex with the versus backbunk. Kind of giving me the bite like feel. That's why I don't wear a backbunk with any of my skins. That's why I don't wear a backbunk with the default whenever I wear it. Or I'll wear like a shield or a cape. I'm not gonna wear no little bitty goody bag or something like that. I'm so bad at running. What is this dude doing? Yeah, he's gonna hide in the crops. How does he say it? Chloe, come here. What do you want? What is it? Chloe? Chloe just kicked it open. God. made us public a few games and some more. So it's done. Chloe. Oh, now you are now. God bless it. Don't be good for anything. Why are there so many bots? You're not ever gonna give me my key or something? I'm so lucky. 60, 50 ping. I mean, I've done a lot worse. I normally average that only 100 ping, so this is actually looking normally not doing only 100 ping. Can just check one more video on Netflix, but I've been back on my phone. How's that crap? Oh, good. Didn't pay attention to the next one. I heard it. I just didn't give a care in the world. I thought it fell off the moon. Do you want to bring it? I might as well just take the meter. Anything up here, and that's what I thought. There's somebody here. Okay. I'm so laggy. Where this dude is. There he is. Chill, dog. This dude just drops out of nowhere. Hey, we saw some mic there. Oh, it did go down here. Thank God. I do have a mini gun, but I'm not gonna go in there. I'm gonna waste time for this. I'm gonna waste all this time doing it. I don't know who I'm going to play in there. It's using my friend's account that doesn't have anything in it. Why are they teaming? walking around stomping on people. Watch me some Venus games for a minute. Because nobody's going to watch this in the market.
He just takes off his armor and just poops in his pants.
And done. All right.
Oh yeah, check this out though.
You know what it is?
Like yellow.
Yeah.
When did you do this? Since when do you fucking play this game?
I was addicted for one weekend. I was addicted.
He's been on at like 4 in the morning. I'll stumble on any comment.
I actually felt like I had an addiction because it wasn't really helping my career or anything. I just like was playing it. I'm like, what the fuck am I doing?
It's called having fun, Evan. It's nice to do once in a while.
For fun.
It's nice to do every now and then. It's okay.
It was very unhealthy though. I would wake up.
I'm gonna walk back.
But how do you have a cape? That's the thing.
No, what
you have
the
to
fuck?
Go to MindCon, you fucking nerd.
Maybe Notch watches his videos.
Really addicted.
What do you think I was doing last week?
You see the next cringe video from MindCon and there's Evan as
a kitchen? Yeah, kitchen.
Excuse me, how do I make an owl cape in MindCon? How do I make a toilet in MindCon, please?
Oh, Evan, I got an addition to your fucking toilet in here.
Oh, do you ever take a light shit? You gonna need some big ass.
Marcel, can you explain why there's a dick and balls drawn on this brand sign?
said he was probably killed by zombies.
How is he killed by zombies? I'm very confused. Wait, so your penis was on the server.
No, not my penis. Zebediah.
Sorry, Zebediah, as you call it.
So you guys murdered Zebediah in
no
the
one killed him! Nobody
you guys didn't kill him! You're guilty by association!
How is it me? He walked in there on his own!
You brought him in there!
Dang it,
you just
the
courthouse!
I didn't know he had a raid, and it's not. I don't even know that that's how he died. Nobody saw him die, if he even did die.
We couldn't solve the
problem. Have we checked Nogla's house for sex dungeons underneath?
There's the murderer!
Look at that! Here he is! Get him, boys! I'm opening up the back door. Shove him in.
Fuck.
He's on.
Oh, he
brought his goons. It's a back alley massacre.
Kill them.
No one touch my potato.
What do you do with Marcel's penis?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, shit. I got a lot of loot, boys.
So you never did the live stream that you were sentenced to do. You never did it. No. So you allowed someone else to do the work for you.
Yeah.
I think we need to have a
punish me. After I got punished enough.
A man has been murdered.
And Nobu's been murdered multiple times. We don't care. It's only Zebediah. We care.
I want to have a counter for all the times I die in this video.
Predict that his death counter puts a Zebediah up there with one as well.
poor Zebediah.
Look at these there. Marcel?
Kill him. Oh, is that Nogla's?
Is that Nogla's cat?
I fucking sniped his ass, dude.
No!
Oh,
Jesus.
See, aren't you glad I made the command slash back?
Sure am. Didn't miss a thing.
Oh my god. Here, Nogla. You can have this. There you go.
Thank you. This will protect my head. My head is now protected.
I can't do anything. So sweaty. These kids are so much nerds. God bless. He's chilling on 100 ping. Yeah, dude, 100 ping. Robbing on the fast. Feeling really good. Fast. Yeah. I want to wear like a black combo. That actually looks decent. Bunker Jonesy with blue Keo or purple Keo. No. Yeah, I like that. Now I'm gonna wear the Vox. It's horrible coming. I'm gonna wear it. It's not soon. Soon. This is probably one of the better gliders. It's just too loud. It's probably one of the best umbrellas. It's probably my third favorite. If it didn't make all that noise, I'd put it over the X Glider. But the X Glider leaves the contraband. Number one's one shot though. I don't wear it more than X. I wear the X more because it has a contraband that make it look cool. So laggy. God bless.